Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to get that Christmas tree suit in the Shimmerville roleplay game for free. So you need to help Santa's quest line. So you see how it says let's help Santa, just click that. And you need to find Santa in the map. He's right here. Oh my friend, I'm Santa Claus. And just read his text line and do his quest. So, where are these snowflakes? If you could like tell me. Maybe like these gifts over here. So the presents give you 15 snowflakes. So basically just collect like 5 or 4 presents, go back to Santa, talk to him. Collect 8 presents. Go to the mall to find 8 presents. Now we need to find around the mall. We need to find 8 presents. It shows you where the presents are, so it should be fine. Complete the quest and go back to Santa. So you need to complete a task, just do like these things with your pet. You need to do it 5 times, it's just my thing. So whenever you have like these types of stuff, you need to do it for your pet. Yeah, but your pet actually gets stuck, which is kind of stupid, but you can drop it and just pick it up. Tell it to do stuff. Just tell it to keep on doing it until you complete it. go, once you complete it, go back to Santa. So go down here. He's right here. Talk to him. Okay, so we gotta place a tree in the house. Go to a house. Let's go back to Santa since we did this quest. It's just back and forth doing quests for Santa. So yeah, it's like four quests you need to do, and then once you complete the fourth one, you get this UGC item, the Christmas tree. But this is how you get the, that is how you get the Christmas tree suit for free in the Shimmerville roleplay game. If you enjoyed this tutorial, make sure to like and subscribe, and have a great day.